talking about? We talking about me. I can't take credit. It's God given. Yeah. Let's talk about me here a little bit. Why do people wonder about my intentions? And why do people ask me so many questions about how I made it to the top? About all the times I make those teams' defenses stop. They say, yo, coach, there's no stopping the juice. And when I'm on the field, I'm like a lion going loose. You better shoot me with a tranquilizer dart. Don't be fool stupid. I'm not a Simpson named Bart. I'm not a cartoon. You silly baboon. You like a tycoon. It's a state of monsoons. Can't you see the only way I live my life is large? And I got the most games with 200 plus yards.
Listen to the man, though, that's the truth. When he's rocking the mic, you can't lose. All you other rappers better go and hide, man. He's got a high man. Let me introduce you to the man, though, that's the juice. When he's rocking the mic, you can't lose. All you other rappers better go and hide, man. He's got a high man.
Back in Buffalo, it's like 1, 2, 3. When we needed to be, the ball came to me. So all you player haters and you sucker MCs, you better get on your knees and get some of these. Playing this last game, it's an easy transition. It's like a sixth sense or an intuition. So now it comes down to just one decision. I'll be going up the middle while you suckers be blitzing to the 50-yard line, leaving all you behind. Then I hit the sideline, better hit your rewind. I'm out here just to show you all, I'm as tight with this mic as I was with the ball.
When he's rocking the mic, you know you can't lose. All your rappers better run and hide. The juice is up, you better recognize. He's the man known as the juice. When he's rocking the mic, you know you can't lose. All your rappers better run and hide. The juice is up, you better recognize.